Well, hi there. Today is Saturday, the 23rd of July, 2022, and I'm up here on the Panorama Point loop. It's basically Panorama Point, and it's kind of a cool place up here that is in Jacksonville, Oregon, north of Medford, northwest of Medford, and it's got just a kind of a cool view in a lot of different directions from this point up here. And if you make it up here, there's a couple of bench seats like this one here that you can sit at and kind of take in the scenery around here. So it's very pretty. So here's the view from Panorama Point. And there's another bench seat there that allows you to kind of look out from it. And just very nice place to come up and visit here. Came up here for a hike, and then I'm gonna go get together with the family for dinner. So, but for right now, just enjoying this view of Jackson County, and just enjoying the day out here. It's probably like 92 out today, so it's not bad. It's not as hot as it's gonna be next week, but just enjoying it. Well, hi there, and today is Sunday, the 24th of July, 2022. And I'm taking Remy out for a little adventure today. She's been cooped up in the motorhome for some extended periods of time, multiple hours, which she's not used to. And so I thought I'd take her out for a little exploring today. So at the suggestion of a good friend of mine, taking her out, she and I are both going out for our first experience to a place called Kangaroo Lake here in kind of the western part of Siskiyou County, southwestern a little bit. Well, no, just western part. At any rate, we're going to go check that out today, and we're traversing through the U.S. Forest Service Road, heading towards, I presume, the trailhead for Kangaroo Lake, and we'll let you see what we see when we get there. So Remy and I are here at Kangaroo Lake, and it's very pretty up here. We're gonna drive through the campground area, and we're now gonna go check out the just kind of the day use trails, go up to Kangaroo Lake, see what that's all about. So looking forward to kind of exploring the area and getting Remy out of the motorhome and just kind of seeing what we can see. So let's go take a look. So we're making our way to Kangaroo Lake, and it's very pretty up here. They've done a lot of work as far as handicap accessibility. So that's wonderful for those that are in wheelchairs who still would like to get out into nature. The clarity of the lake up here is phenomenal. Of course, there's no construction allowed up here, so there's not really anything that's going to contaminate it aside from what nature contributes, and if there's your occasional irresponsible camper that does something up here. But the clarity is just amazing. So Remy and I are going to go check out the Fen Trail. And you can't really find it from the day use area, which is up ahead. It's here at the Kangaroo Campground. And I misunderstood an article that I read, thinking that it was an entrance right before the campground itself. But actually past this point is the campground and the day use. So I was a little confused. But just before you go into the Kangaroo Campground area, I guess, is this Fen Trail. So, and there's a nice little parking lot area just over here. And you might be able to see the license plate for the Jeep in the distance. I definitely like coming up in these areas, but the flowers are all a little tired. It's the 24th of July, so it's not quite as bright and floral as it might be in, say, April. So this would definitely be a place to come check out as soon as April. Presumably the snow would be melted by then. So as you're walking along the Fen Trail here, you come along markers that show descriptions of the area and some of the flora that you can expect to find in it. It's just a very pretty area, very beautiful. Very fortunate to live here in California, where we've got so much beautiful land. Remy does love to drink water. She loves water to drink, and she's like a camel. She's got a lot of holding capacity. Okay, baby girl, come on, let's go. Oh, wow. Coming up on a lookout here. Very cool. Some tree die off up here. It's that sad. Well, Remy and I are here at the Kangaroo Lake overlook, and there is Kangaroo Lake. Very pretty. It's a very, very enjoyable hike up here. Lots of, I love granite rock formations. I don't know why it is. I really enjoy those. And as always, my intrepid hiking partner, Remy, she's doing great this morning, even though we're at 6,000 feet or something like that. So I don't think we're that high, but I read somewhere 6,000 feet, but maybe that's at the top, highest point of the formation. I don't know. But very, very nice. Very pretty. So there's Kangaroo Lake. And I just thought I'd take a moment here to do kind of a full panorama of the area. Wish I'd brought my drone up here. Got a fly that won't leave me alone. Just really jones on these rock formations. I guess that's why I like Castle Crag so much. There we go. Remy loves to graze. Okay, you ready, baby girl? Let's keep going. Okay. Good girl. So So one of the places that I've seen here a number of times while I've lived in Yreka is the Siskiyou County Museum. But usually when I come by here, they're closed. They're open from 11 to 3, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. And it is a super cool museum. So we're going to go inside the museum building and we're going to have a look-see. They have a number of galleries in here, and this is the Trapper Gallery. I correct myself. This is the Trapper Gallery. The other one was the Native American Indian Gallery. All sorts of artifacts from back in the day. This is a very cool, very nicely done museum for little old Yreka. And this is part of the upstairs gallery. This is a circa 1900 kitchen. Uniforms of those that have served in the military from Siskiyou County. Some artifacts of typical clothing of ranchers in Siskiyou County from the 1880s to the 1940s. And then some displays of aviation of Siskiyou County, all the way down to wildfire suppression, and then also acknowledging railroads in Siskiyou County. Wagon train information, including an old wagon. Settlements in Siskiyou County. How the Chinese established themselves here in Siskiyou County. Just a lot of great artifacts. A lot of great historical stuff here. Stamp mill. and equipment used in mining operations here. There's also a outside portion to this museum. So there's a number of old buildings here. And so we're gonna go check out the outdoor museum. This is the old spring school that was located 13 miles south of town. And it was used from the late 1800s to the early 1900s. And it housed about 10 students at a time, and we're gonna go in and take a look. It was a one-room schoolhouse. And you had various different sized desks for the different age groups. Complete with a dunce cap. And books. Very cool. And this is an old agricultural implement store. And you see once we get inside, they have some saddlery stuff and some old buggies, as well as brand markings and what ranches those belong to. Now we're going to take a look at Denny's Bar Store, Gifts and Books. The Denny Bar Store chain was established here in Siskiyou County, and it was a kind of a Depression era store. And there used to be a chain of them. And there's one in the western part of the county that's still out there. That's now, I think, more of a bar and restaurant. But still very cool how they've got a representation of things back in the day. Kind of a sundry store where you get a little bit of everything. This is the Davis Cabin. This was built by Henry Levi Davis back in the 1800s. He came out originally to look for gold and eventually settled on a occupation of ranching. And to this day, his descendants still have a ranching operation out here in Siskiyou County. But it's cool to see the cabin that he built. Old farm implements out here, including an old steam-driven tractor. Here's the Callahan Catholic Church. Just a couple of pews. I'm sure they had more than that in here back in the day, but very nicely preserved. So yeah, if you ever come to Siskiyou County, When you're passing through on a Thursday, Friday, or Saturday, you definitely need to stop and check this out. It is nicely done. Very nicely done.